Chiara.
And I'm Alexa with your morning announcements for Wednesday, April 3rd.
Let's start off the show with a message from Miss O'Keefe.
Good morning, Cathedral. I'm here on behalf of the Liturgy Imagination team to talk to you about our God Makes Beautiful Things Out of Dust, God Makes Beautiful Things Out of Us Lenten campaign. Each period one class should have one of these lovely cans. And there on the screen, you see our us sign. That's part of the dust. So the S of the us is all filled with pictures of the students in Zoranger who we are raising funds for. The U on the other side will hopefully be filled with strips of pictures of each and every one of your beautiful faces. And that's how we know how much money we're raising. Each one of our cathedral students' faces represents $2.50. Our last couple of weeks doing our collections on Fridays have been okay so far. We'd like to congratulate Mr. Patarakia's class, who is so far in first place, Ms. Craig, who is in second place, and Mr. Purr's class, who's in third place at this time. This Friday, we're doing another collection cathedral. There's only a couple weeks left. So please give generously and help out our brothers and sisters in Zoranger. And now over to the anchors.
Thanks, Miss. ThinkFest is taking place on April 11th to 12th. Only 50 students are accepted to participate in the ThinkFest. So pick up a form and bring it back signed ASAP. See Miss O'Keefe if you have any questions.
Are you considering a trade or apprenticeship? If so, Mohawk College is waiting for you. Tomorrow from 5 to 8 p.m. at the Stony Creek location, there is an open house to show you all their amazing programs in skilled trades and apprenticeships. You won't believe their up-to-date technology and equipment. Go with a friend or your parent or guardian. It is free and they will answer all your questions. This event is open to every student regardless of the grade that they are in. For more information, see your guidance counselor, and if you are grade 11, be sure to check your LMS for more information.
Any grade 9s interested in playing junior football this September should attend a meeting today at 4 in the gymnasium. There will be a boys rugby practice today at 2:45 on the field. And there are senior and junior boys soccer team practices at 2:45 on the turf after school today.
Senior badminton players are reminded of their tournament this Friday. Players must attend a practice today at 2:30. Thanks from Mr. John.
Attention all students interested in joining Cathedral's track and field team. You will have a practice after school today. Please meet in the gym hallway outside the change rooms at 2:45 sharp. If weather permits, you will go outside. See Mr. McPhee or Mrs. Verasso if you have any questions.
And those are all of your announcements for today, Cathedral.
A happy birthday goes out to Lindsay Tate and Dana Clark from all of your friends.
Have a great day, Gales, and thanks for watching.
All I is, nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better.